Presentation Hero Academy presents Be Yourself, the last lesson of the presentation delivery module. My final advice for you in terms of delivery is to bring your personality, to bring your little quirks, to bring your defects, to bring your style on the stage with you. All these advices in terms of becoming an excellent presenter really have one big hidden risk, is that you lose yourself. And even though there's great presenters and great conferences, you should try to get inspiration from them, but never try to imitate them. It would sound like a mockery. And don't over-polish your presentation and your delivery, because the greatest risk is that you sound non-authentic, you sound non-believable, because you are too rehearsed, too perfect, too polished. Bring those imperfections to the stage. They will make your presentation really perfect. So be yourself, while at the same time you try to take out the best presenter that is inside of you. So if you're an introvert, try to act extrovert. If you speak in a very soft voice, try to speak up, but try to continue being yourself while you try to be the best presenter possible. We covered a lot of ground during this module. Let's see what happened. We started with some pre-flight checks. We talked about rehearsal. We talked about mastering the language and how my suggestion is to memorize your structure rather than memorizing all of your presentation. And then a really important advice about keeping the timing in check. Then we went into the core of delivery, which is your voice, which is your presence and your posture, and the way you are dressed when you're on stage. We went into some technicalities because it's really important to check your tech, and it's totally useful to always record your presentation. And then finally, these three last lessons for me are really important. Embrace your fear is a really important concept. You have to never, never complain. You should never, ever complain. The show must go on. And be yourself, bring yourself to the stage. Congratulations, you just finished this module. You're really on the way to becoming a presentation hero, and I'm really proud. Now, this is a great time to share your accomplishments and to invite other people to make the same journey to presentation excellence. This is it for this module. Thank you.